can you take that from you? I'll warm it up for you.
Thanks.
Maggie, come sit.
You must be Maddie.
Madeline. You?
My name's Veronica. It's nice to meet you.
Okay, is everybody ready? Okay. Let's see. First up is my dish. The lemon is from my backyard, and I slaughtered the chicken this afternoon.
Impressive.
Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. It won't look good in photos.
I love your necklace.
Thanks. I love your outfit.
Stella.
Madeline, so nice to meet you.
What's wrong with her?
So, who's next?
I guess somebody must have bumped into me when I was on the train. Would you like to try some?
I'm good. Thanks.
I just choked.
What dressing did you use? This is like the best salad I've ever had.
Just regular?
Regular salad dressing?
You know, like mustard ranch vinaigrette dressing.
Huh. Interesting. What the fuck?
Tastes like shit, Stella.
Excuse me?
So it was actually really like emotionally traumatizing to slaughter the chicken. I didn't think it would be so.
It was not on target. But I did end up going to get my nails done, and I mean, I think it would be the next one.
I had some trouble deciding what I could have today. There were so many options. I could make myself some food. I could also make myself some quesadilla with maybe some.
This summer I'm going to the beach with my family, which I am so excited
You're so
about
lucky.
Because it's so beautiful there. It's my favorite place on this entire planet, and I get to see everybody in my family.
Oh, I miss my family.
Grandma and my grandpa included.
Oh my gosh, are you close?
And I just get to be in the ocean air.